ciencia. Today I read the Bible title is The Spirit is Angel's Song, Angel Singing. The shepherds were watching the sheep in the field that night. Suddenly, an angel of God stood before them. God led them all. Round, they were afraid. The angel said to the birds, "Do not be afraid. I came to tell joyful news to all people. Today your Savior was born in the town of Bethlehem. He and she go and see him. He is the Son of God. Of angel, okay, the same glory to God in the night. Peace to everyone on earth. The angel praised God. After that, the angel went up to heaven. Let's go, Bethlehem. Let's go and see the baby, the Son of God. They rushed to Bethlehem. The shepherds were happy when they found baby Jesus. They saw Mary, Joseph, and baby. There you go. Manger. They told Mary and Joseph what the angel said. They praised God for sending baby Jesus. No, I read this more. The wise men give the most pleasure to baby Jesus. Look at stars. One wise man said, "I saw it too." Another was man said. Let's follow the star. It will take us. Take us to the new bunker. They know this king was special. The newborn king was just a little baby, but he was the only son of God. The wise men went to come. They were the best gift for baby Jesus, a baby king. They followed the star for a long time. Finally, the star stopped. It was up over with them. The new king born here, said wise men. The wise men brought gold into the world. They want worship Jesus. They want to give the best gift to Jesus. They were happy. The star led them to baby Jesus. Yes, today we read the Bible. Next time we read this story, Jesus' family, okay? Today we read the wise men give the most precious gift to baby Jesus and the super hears angel singing. Yes, next time we read this story, this Jesus family, okay? Yes, see you next time. Bye.